Did you find them?
Yeah, I did. Kareem's take on losing your leg was a bit different than yours.
So, you talked to him. Edward was right. You do talk too much. You should leave the talking to people like me, and I'll leave the killing to people like you. However, Kareem was my bodyguard. He allowed me to get bitten, but I don't really blame him for that.
Hey, he saved your life.
By hacking off my leg? The morning I was bitten was the same day they began dropping suppressants. You understand? I told him the antizin drops would begin within hours. All they had to do was wait. Instead, he listened to that idiot doctor of his, and Kareem held me down as the butcher chopped off my leg. Now he thinks I should fly him out of here.
Yeah, well, I told him that's not gonna happen.
You should have killed him.
How about you leave the killing to people like me, huh?
Quite right. I can get you out of here, Crane.
Maybe I like it here.
More likely you've made your own arrangements. Well, they won't work. You've been bitten. I can see it in your eyes. You'll never get past the NCOR quarantine.
Past what?
You see, you have no idea what's going on in the real world. Whoever you think you know, they're not political. And that's the only thing that's going to work now. You don't believe me? Then think of it as an ace up your sleeve. A backup plan. In case you haven't noticed, things don't always work out the way they're supposed to in this town.
All right, if I'm interested, what happens next?
Two things. The first is we need to paint some markers on the rooftop. There's no paint around here, so you'll have to go out and find some. And the second thing is... well, let's just say you'll be leaving here in a better way than when you arrived. Now, go find some paint. There's a construction site nearby. You should look there. I'll tell you the next task when you've completed the first. Trust me, you're going to be very satisfied with the outcome.